guys, welcome back to Rhea's Kitchen. Today, let's bake chocolate brownies. So yes guys, today I'm gonna be sharing a very easy chocolate brownie recipe. And if you are new to baking, isa ito sa pwede ninyong itry at home. Kasi yung mga ingredients na gagamitin natin ngayon, you can easily find it sa inyong kitchen, sa inyong pantry. And ito na nga guys, umpisahan na natin. So for the recipe that we'll be doing today, the ingredients that we need are unsalted butter, cocoa powder, eggs, salt, baking powder, all-purpose flour, sugar, and vanilla extract. And guys, ito yung parang ano lang siya, base brownie recipe siya. So it's up to you if gusto nyong dagdagan ng toppings yung inyong brownies. Ang pwede nyong itopping is, of course, our dark chocolate chips, just like this. And pwede rin kayong gumamit ng walnuts. And of course, chocolate chips. So, yan siya. So, yun yung mga option ninyo. And so, umpisahan na natin yung ating pagbibake. First of all, let's preheat our oven to 350 degrees. So, guys, after nyong i-preheat yung inyong oven to 350 degrees, pagsamahin natin yung ating mga ingredients. Starting with our all-purpose flour, isi-sift nga pala natin siya. Kung wala kayong ganitong sifter, pwede naman kayong gumamit ng strainer, which is fine too. And itong ating cocoa powder. Yung ating baking powder. And yung ating salt. And then isi-sift lang natin siya. Para walang mga buo-buo na particles na sasama sa ating brownies. So guys, our next step is on our heated pan, ilalagay natin yung ating butter. And we'll just let it melt. Yan, ikot-ikot lang natin hanggang mag-melt siya. And then afterwards, we will stir in our sugar and our vanilla. So yan guys, melted na yung ating butter. Let's add our sugar and our vanilla extract. And then ihalo lang natin siya ulit. So guys, once na naihalo na natin yung ating sugar and vanilla, we will put this on the side to let it cool down for 5 minutes. So yan guys, 5 minutes is up. So, nag-cool down na yung ating mixture. So, ang medyo tricky part lang dito is we need to add our eggs one at a time. And kailangan mabilis yung paghalo natin kasi para hindi siya maging scrambled egg. So, first, lagay muna natin yung unang egg. Then, ihalo lang natin siya ng mabilis. So after natin malagay yung ating first egg, lalagay natin yung pangalawang egg. And again, bilisan lang natin. So our next step, ihahalo na natin yung ating dry ingredients. Ayan. And then, ihahalo lang natin siya para ma-incorporate silang dalawa. Or silang lahat. Dahan-dahan lang. So guys, after natin mahalo, kung ano yung gagamitin ninyong topping, pwede nyo na siyang ilagay. So, ang gagamitin ko ngayon is yung dark chocolate pieces. So, ihahalo ko lang siya para ma-incorporate siya dun sa aking mixture. And then, itatransfer ko na siya sa aking baking pan. So guys, once na naihalo na natin yung ating mga ingredients, gagamit tayo ng 8x8 na baking pan and niline ko nga pala siya with aluminum foil and yung aluminum foil, nilagyan ko siya ng butter. Okay? So, ibubuhos lang natin yung ating mixture. So, yan guys, nailagay ko na yung ating mixture sa ating baking pan and then maglalagay lang ako on top ng walnut. So, parang kalahati plain na wala siyang nuts. And then, yung kalahati, meron siyang nuts. So, dyan lang sa taas. So, guys, once okay na yung inyong pan, nailagay nyo na yung inyong mixture, we will put this in the oven and bake it for 20 to 25 minutes. So, guys, ready na yung ating brownie. Ayan na siya. So guys, ready na yung ating brownie. Ang gagawin natin ngayon, we will let it cool down. So gagamit tayo ng wire rack. And then ibabaliktad natin siya. So guys, ready na ang ating chocolate brownies. Ayan na siya. And chinop-chop ko na nga pala siya. Ayan. Bango. And nga pala, hindi siya yung matatabang brownies kasi gusto ko yung medyo maninipis lang yung kagaya sa Pilipinas para hindi kayo masyadong maumay na kainin siya. So guys, it's tikiman time! So guys, tikman na natin yung ating chocolate brownies. Pero wait, kasi mas masarap siya kapag meron siyang partner na ice cream sa ibabaw ng ating brownies. So this is vanilla ice cream, but you can use any flavor of ice cream that you want. So yan, mag-scoop lang tayo. And ilalagay natin siya sa ibabaw. Ayan. So tikman na natin. So yan guys, nalagay ko na yung ating vanilla ice cream. Tikman na natin. Excited na ba kayo? Tikman muna natin yung ating brownies without yung ating ice cream. So fudgy. And napaka-moist nung kanyang gitna. So tikman naman natin yung brownies with ice cream. Yan na siya. And masarap to guys pag yung talagang super mainit pa yung brownies nyo and then nagme-melt talaga yung ice cream sa taas ng brownie. Cheers guys! OMG! Perfect combination. Isa pa. Sarap guys. And yung brownies, hindi siya masyadong matamis. Kaya guys, sana matry nyo din siya at home very soon. And that's it for our video today, guys. Sana nagustuhan ninyo ang ating very easy recipe for today na chocolate brownies. And again, sana matry nyo din siya at home very soon. And as always, if you guys like this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel for more cooking and baking videos. See you guys again! Bye!